So how do you start to search for a home?
Well, once you've been pre-approved and you know what you can afford, you can use services like Zillow and Trulia to start your home search. However, a word of caution about that. These services pull information from various sources. It may not necessarily be the most up-to-date information. One thing our team likes to do is to set up custom searches using the Grand Rapids Multiple Listing Service so that you know that you're getting the most accurate and current information available. Now, the problem with Zillow is you might look at Zillow, find a home and fall in love with it, only to learn that that home has been sold sometimes a year or two ago. So step one, you want to sit down with your buyer's agent and let them know what you're looking for in a home. What kind of yard you want, where you want that home to be. Maybe it's close to work, maybe it's in a particular school district. You also wanted to share with them the number of bedrooms you need, bathrooms, all those kinds of things. And your qualified buyer's agent will ask you some good questions, maybe and dig into some things you haven't even thought about that you need in a home. The second thing is your buyer's agent needs to set up a search for you. Most current information, most accurate information available to your fingertips, which means your email inbox, every single day. That way, you can be on top of this competitive market.